is time. Hello, beautiful people of the Pokemon world and YouTube. My name's Shade, and it's time. It's time to put the smackdown on my mortal enemy. Woohoo! Oh, man, I am going to wreck land so hard. This is going to be awesome. Hope y'all are ready, because this is going to be so brutal I won't even be able to air it on YouTube. I'm just kidding, but not really. Let's do this. Lance, I don't give a fuck what you have to say. Let's fucking battle. Oh, it's going to be so good. Man, I'm sorry it took so long to post this video, but guys, I have been crazy busy this week. You know what, though? It's given me time to mentally prepare. I'm not afraid. I'm here to kick some ass, take names, and then go chew some bubble gum. And I ran out of gum a week ago, so let's do this. Got this, Magnus. Yeah! Fuck you, Gyarados. Alright, bring it on, Lance. Next loser in line. Prepare thy anus, good sir, because it's about to be destroyed. Man, I'm so hyped right now. I've been wanting to do this fight all week, and I finally had a chance. Oh, this could be bad. Come on, Magnus. You got this, buddy. Yes, no fear. Kick his ass, Magnus. End him. No, come on, Magnus. Shit. Fuck. Magnus, you served your country well, my friend. Get him, waifu. Okay, let's see. Ice beam. Still slower. Shit. Come on, waifu. You can take one. You got this. You can take one. No! Oh, waifu, no. No, you were my Dragonite repellent. Ah, oh, this sucks. Okay, be calm. I haven't lost this fight yet. Okay. I'm going to use his attack power. I'm going to use his speed. I'm going to make him regret being as fast as he is. Avalanche, bitch. Yes! Fuck you, Aerodactyl. Ugh. Okay. Yes. Blizzard Akane. Or Avalanche Akane. Take your 4x weakness and choke on it. Fuck. Okay. Die. One down, one down, one down, I win, you lose, I rule, you suck, oh yeah, break it down. Oh, we got this, and just like that, the battle is won. Oh, here's the big Dragonite. Your outrage means nothing, you fool. Your outrage means nothing! Yes! I am so hyped right now! Akane, you beautiful monster, I love you. Keep battling. Akane just might go all the way, ladies and gentlemen. But she won't unless I heal her, so... Full restore! Ah! Oh, I'm so hyped. Come on. Ooh, Dragon Rush. Okay, I got this, though. I ain't worried. Okay, that hurt. That hurt a little. I ain't gonna lie. But an avalanche ought to make you regret ever hitting me, so... I ain't worried. Like I said, I ain't worried. Alright, I gotta heal Akana real quick. Dragonite's gonna take some poison damage, so... It's all good in the hood, baby.
Your Dragon Rush means nothing, you fool.
Avalanche! Avalanche! Yeah! Bet you can't fight when you're buried in snow, can you, loser? Three Dragonites, oh my god. Switch! Get him, Nighthawk. Get him! Nighthawk, end him. We're good. We got this, Nighthawk. Excuse me for 1 second. This break in the action is brought to you by... Oh, wait. I forgot to do a break in the action commercial. Damn it. All right, whatever. Nighthawk, finish him. Oh, so close. The crit would have been real there. I'm not a monster. I'm not gonna kill Nighthawk just because I feel like it. Oh my god! Holy shit! Okay, I got this. I ain't too worried. I got full restores for days. This Super Soaker is loaded. Okay, I'm good. Sorry, guys. I am, like, crazy hyped right now. I've been wanting to record this all week. Plus, I've got, like, 2 cups of coffee in me. I'm fucking ready. This is on. Fire Fang. Looks like someone ran out of air slashes, which means someone died. Prepare to die, Charizard. Prepare to die. Okay. Nighthawk. You've done well, my friend, but I realized I had to sacrifice you to win. Akane, prove to me why you're my favorite. Well, guys, I hate to say it, but the Black Widow lost another partner. That's kind of my nickname for Akane at this point, because she has lost so many partners, like, more than any other Pokemon in my group. It's almost like Akane is bad luck, or I treat Akane's partners like shit, one of the two. Honestly, it could be either of them, who knows. Akane, finish him! Finish him! We did it, folks! At the 10-minute mark, we did it! I lost 3 Pokemon, but you know what? For a Lance fight, that's actually not bad. And now, for more appropriate music than this. Champions! We did it, everybody! We fucking did it! So, whoever it was in my group that guessed I would lose 3 Pokemon and cuss just madly when I lost one, well, looks like you won the bet, so, you can come get your prize anytime you want it. That's so great. We did it, folks. We survived. We lived through hell. Now I just need to decide who I'm replacing the losers with. That's the halfway point, everybody. The half fucking way point. We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till we see red. Bum bum bum. Waifu, I would have loved to have had you on the team. I actually really like Jinx. I think I said that already, though. Guinevere, you never saw the light of day, but you would have kicked so much ass. If this were a normal Nuzlocke, I would have swapped you into just wrecked Dragonite ass. And that Charizard, too, now that I think about it. Albarn, you didn't get to see the light of day in this fight either, but you kicked so much ass against Karen. Nighthawk, you served your country well, good sir. You might be the best Fearow I've ever raised. And Akane. Sweet, beautiful, lovely Akane. I love this Nidoqueen, man. She's so great. Well, that's it, everybody. I'll talk to you later. You have a great day. Beautiful people of the Pokemon World and YouTube, this is only the beginning. This is the halfway point. Next up, Kanto.